female criminals and why they eventually snapped.
This is Uniden Bearcat UBC125XLT.
This program contains scenes which may not be suitable for young viewers.
And I've picked up some wireless headphones. That's just watching the TV with. If you can see, 864.5125. Signal is quite good, so we know what one of the neighbours is doing.
Just 4 days after her husband's unexpected death, Lynn Turner sought refuge in the arms of another man on the force.
Verani worked with the Forsyth County Sheriff's Office.
Very strong signal here.
He was very possessive of Randy.
7 years later, Randy's life also ended tragically.
Co-worker who was at the fire station got there when Randy didn't respond.